So when someone arrives on the block, I don't think they can...
We'll wait for that one.
See, this is why it's so wrong that construction and production meet together.
G'day, Scotty Cam here, ambassador for Safety Culture. I'm here to tell you what goes on behind the scenes at the block. Safety on the block is paramount for us. I mean, really, at the end of the day, we're a TV show. We're in the public eye. As you can see, everybody's in high vis. Everybody's aware of what's going on. We have a safety officer walking through the cul-de-sac and through the houses, checking all the time.
We've got a production set and we've got a proper building site. So meeting those two industries together makes for a challenging environment, but it also makes it really important that we have really great, clear communication and consultation with all the workforce here, not just construction, but production as well.
Every morning we have a toolbox talk as well, and any issues are brought up every single morning, and then it's checked throughout the day, because, you know, it's very important to us that everybody makes it home at the end of the day. This is a very busy work site.
We'll probably induct 50 or 60 people this morning, so 7 till 9 o'clock is normally pretty hectic.
There's a lot of dangers and we keep them to a minimum. There's lots of cranes, there's lots of lifting and things like that, so it's really paramount that we keep all our staff safe.
The fact that the site changes so quickly makes it really, really challenging. And it makes it challenging for the team to stay on top of making sure we're keeping everything as safe as we can and making sure we're trying to get in front of that next move and that next change.
Everybody needs to be aware, and that's what iAuditor does for us. It gives everybody on site, which is sometimes up to 200 people, they're aware of an issue that's been created and it's been fixed, and not to do it again.
Being able to make fast and accurate decisions quickly, you certainly do need up-to-date, accurate and live data and information. And having things like iAuditor in our toolkit really helps us to keep up-to-date with all that information. It's just such an action-packed site that just problems and solutions are amplified.